Repurposing video content is a great way to build up social media presence across all platforms. However, you probably think it will take you hours to edit down a long video and turn it into a short form piece of content. You have to remove the ums, the ahs, edit out any bad takes, and remove anything that is not essential to the story. However, AI can save you a ton of time when editing, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to repurpose your video content using AI. Let's go. So I've uploaded my video to VEED, which is the software we'll be using, which has some incredible AI tools. So firstly, I need to resize this video. As you can see, it is currently in the YouTube size, which is 16:9, and I want to make it into a portrait video so I can post it to TikTok, Instagram Reels, and YouTube Shorts. So firstly, head over to the settings tab on the left, select the size drop-down menu, and select one of the options, which is 9:16. I can now quickly go through and reposition the subject by clicking and dragging the video across the video canvas. Now, at this point, I would usually go through the footage and edit out any parts that I don't want for my short form piece of content. However, VEED's new AI-powered magic cut tool can pick out the best parts of a video and edit it together for me in just one click. To do this, click on the video in the timeline, click the magic cut button just above the timeline, and select social media clip. Now wait for the AI to work its magic. Now you can see that Magic Cut has edited down the video for me and picked only the best bits to use. If you wish to add a section that Magic Cut edited out, you can do so by clicking and dragging out the ends of the clip in the timeline and finding the section that you want. You can then press split to make a cut at the end of the section if you need to and delete any unwanted clips. VEED has many other editing tools to help enhance your shorts and make them more engaging, such as adding subtitles so everyone can follow along with your videos. Head to the subtitles tab on the left and click auto subtitles. Select the language being spoken in the video, then click create subtitles. VEED's AI will now automatically generate them for us. If you notice any spelling errors in the subtitles, you can easily correct them by clicking on the subtitles in the timeline, and then in the subtitles window, delete the word and type out the correct word or spelling. You may also notice some orange highlighted words. These are words that the AI is a bit unsure of, so double check those before moving on as well. You can then customize the subtitles by clicking on the styles tab and changing the font, size, and color. And you can click and drag them anywhere on the video canvas. When you're happy with your repurposed video, click on the Done button in the top right corner. Click Quality to select your render settings, and if you added AI subtitles, make sure that the Burn Subtitles button is toggled, as this makes sure that your subtitles are hard-coded into your video. Then select Export Video. Wait for VEED to render out your video, and when it's finished, you can hit the Download button and share to social media. And that's how easy it is to repurpose video content using AI. VEED has lots of other AI tools within the editor, so if you want to learn about those, click this video here. I hope you found this helpful, and I'll see you next time.